It's Memorial Day, honoring the people who give the ultimate sacrifice. But we also want to honor the veterans who were beside these people to give me the freedoms to be where I am today.
Myself personally, I served in the United States Navy from 1978 to 1982. And I loved the military. For 4 years, it was the best 4 years of my life. It really was.
My youngest son, he turns 18 in July. Pre-enlisted in the Marines over a year and a half ago. I could not be more proud.
I have a history in my family. My grandfather was in Belleau Wood with the Marines. My father was in New Guinea when we were losing the war. Of 300 men, 13 of them came back. He was given the Distinguished Flying Cross with two oak leaf clusters. My father-in-law, he was an artillery officer in Europe.
Dad was a member of Patton's Army, and he received the Bronze Star, the Silver Star, as well as the Purple Heart while he was serving. I'm very proud of my dad and our history in helping out the country.
My children and other people's children get to grow up in a country that they do because of their sacrifices and the things that they go through and that they were willing to do in order to provide us with all these freedoms.
I think they're heroes in every aspect. Not only do they dedicate their time and their lives to serve, to help us, but they do it full time.
There are a lot of veterans in our family. So it's a kind of a big day for us as a family for Memorial Day weekend. They're the reason we're here. The reason why we have freedom every day is they go out and fight and make sure we stay that way.
Doing something special this year with Memorial Day, we're offering a free meal to anybody with valid military ID. And it's just a small token for those people like myself who weren't able to be in the military but would really like to say thank you to the ones who were in the military.
It makes me very proud to be part of this company. This company cares about family. They care about people, and that's the honest to God truth.
It's pretty moving. Let's see, history, you walk into a graveyard and you see people who gave up their lives for a cause. So, this is a land of opportunity. God bless America.
This Memorial Day, we are so grateful for the men and women who have so bravely served this great country or who are serving right now. We invite anyone with a valid military ID to come into Pinchers on Memorial Day and enjoy a free meal. It'll be our privilege to serve it to you, just a small way that we can say thank you. At Phelan Family Brands, we are so grateful for your bravery and your sacrifice, and thank you for allowing us to live in the greatest nation in the world.